to let you know that Baby the Star Shines Bright is one of the oldest Lolita brands in existence. And, you know, the point of the line is that it's very cute, yet very sophisticated and elegant. And then, as Alice in the Pirates, the name implies, it refers to Alice in Wonderland, who is, of course, cute. But what if she happened to find her way into a pirate world and gets to hang out with really cool pirates?
Super cool, I like that. Okay, now the two brands have quite unique monikers, but where did these come from?
先ほどアリス・パレスの名前の由来にちょっと説明してもらいましたけど、ベイビーの名前どこから由来が
社長が来てたんですけれども、イギリスのバンドの Everything But The Girl の、曲名から、ちょっといただいたんですけれども、響きがすごい可愛くてことで、それを、はい、ブランド名しました。
Well, we just mentioned that Alice in the Pirates has Alice in Wonderland in a pirate world, but in terms of Baby the Star Shines Bright, our founder, Mr. Isobe, chose that name. It's the title of a song by the British band Everything But the Girl, and it just had a really cool sound to it, so that's why that got selected.
Yes. Big up to Tracy Thorne for all you Everything But the Girl fans out there. And Big Rock. Yes, Leo. And that was you. Okay, now, are you involved in designing clothes for both BTS SB and Alice in the Pirates?
Urara さんは Baby さんと Alice さん両方のデザインをされているんですか？
私は Baby the Star Shines Bright の方だけやっております。
Actually, I just designed for Baby the Star Shines Bright.
And you did an excellent job. She does do an excellent job, you guys.
素晴らしい仕事ですね。
Thank you very much.
どういたしまして。I get to use two words today, right? Have you always been interested in fashion, and when did you discover Lolita fashion and BTS SB in particular?
Urara さんはいつ頃からファッションにご興味持ち出したんですか？
私は小さい頃から、お母さんがお洋服作りをやっていたので、その影響もあって、小さい頃からファッションに興味があったんですけれども、
はい、ロリータ自身はロリータファッションとかはいつご興味
学生の時に友達の影響で、
はい、中学生、高校生、
高校生。
In terms of fashion in general, my mother actually makes clothes. So I think I was just influenced by growing up around her, and that's how I got into fashion. But in terms of Lolita clothing, my friends in high school were big Lolita fans, and that's how I started getting interested in it as well. So, Baby さんとはどういうきっかけで関わることになったんですか？
Baby は学生の頃からすごい憧れのバンドで、ベイビーで働きたいなと思っていて、で学生の頃に、デザイナーで応募したんですけれども、その頃は一回ちょっと断られてしまったんですけれど、その後で自分一人でインディーズブランドをやっていたんですけれども、
ロリータブランドでした。
そうです、はい。でそれが、ベイビーの社長と専務目に留まってというか、はい、それで、しばらくして、ベイビーのデザインを募集しているということで声がかかり、それからベイビーのデザイナーになりました。
Actually, I've always been enamored of Baby the Star Shines Bright ever since my high school friends introduced me to Lolita fashion. And in fact, when I was in school, I applied for a designer position with them, but at the time they weren't looking for someone, so I got turned down. And then I started my own independent Lolita brand of line of clothing, and that caught the eye of Mr. and Mrs. Isobe. So when a position finally opened up, they actually called me up and said, we have a position open, would you like to come join us?
Now, Kumiko, what is a typical day in your life like? Because we all would love to know. I mean, your fashion, your eye is so amazing. What goes on in your life to inspire your fashion?
普段の一日の流れとか日程とかちょっと教えてもらえますか？
です。日によって違うんですけれども、私はデザイナーなんですけれども、デザイン以外にパターンをやったりとか、あとは コービンさんにお仕事させたりとか、一つの予約が、できるまで最初から最後まで、それをベオが手がけているので、まあ、そういうふうにやって、こっちがないですが。
Well, things change slightly day to day, but one of the unique things about being a designer, especially for Baby Such Time Bright, is I'm with the process from the very start of the sketch for a design to designing the pattern of the dress, not just how the dress looks, to choosing the fabric, overseeing the assistance in the production of the garment till the final garment is produced. So day to day, it kind of differs what exactly I do, but I am with my designs from very beginning to very end.
Okay, now we all want to know what life is like for you. And I really like to know, what does Lolita mean to you?
村井さんにとってロリータという言葉、または生き方はどういう意味、響きを持ちますか？
もともとは男性から見た少女趣味っていう意味で、あんまりこういい意味ではないんですけれども、でもロリータっていう響きはすごい、ロリコックとかそういうちょっと可愛らしい感じがあるので、ロリータっていう響きは好きです。
Well, as most of you know, the word Lolita actually came from a novel about how men view younger girls, and it's not a very nicefeel to it, but I look at it more as something cute like lollipop, and I like that much better.
It's interesting, if you read in between the lines with Alice in Wonderland, that's what it's all about. For those of us that have read
it. Especially if you have read it, I don't think that's what you can do. I don't think that's
what I'm always going to get a giggle. Okay, now.
I said it was, that might just be me, you know.
No, it's in the world, it's in my world, darling, so don't come for me, please. Okay, now, what are you inspired by, or did you say, listen to music while you draw?
デザインとかどういうものから影響を受けられますか？それと、特にデザイン書かれるときとか、考えるときは、音楽聴いたり、なんか、他にもう、なんか、周りに、なんか、アンビアンスとか作りますか？
私は特に音楽から影響とかはないんですけれど、ロリータファッションというのはフランスとかヨーロッパのロココ時代の宮廷服とか高姫さんをイメージして、私はデザインしているんですけれど、そういう写真集があるので、そういう写真集を見ながらこうイメージを膨らませていて、
I wouldn't say I really had any particular influence while I was growing up necessarily, but in terms of Lolita fashion in general, it does evoke the image, and it's a kind of homage to the Rococo period in France and other parts of Europe, in particular the fashion worn by the nobility and the royalty. So, you know, there are various art books and photo books now.Of clothing of that era, and so that I often draw on my inspiration from there.
Fantastic. Now, what are your hobbies? What do you do for fun?
趣味とか、リラックスされるときは、なんかこれっていう物事から気分転換のしたいこととかあります。好きにすることはありますか？リラックス時間はないんですか？
The spa, the massage.
Actually, there really isn't much because I'm usually so busy I don't have time to relax.
Aww. Do you have a love interest? You have to ask. Okay, sorry. I've been forbidden to ask that question. But I want to know, I'll find out backstage on my own. Now, do you enjoy any pop culture genre like anime or manga? And if so, do you have any favorite series?
アニメとか漫画にはご興味持っておりますか？そしてもしもあるとしたら、これっていう好きなシリーズとかありますか？
私はミステリーものとか好きなので、名探偵コナンが、はい、大好きです。
I actually like mystery stories, so I'm a particular fan of Detective Conan.
いらっしゃいませ。
Okay, maybe the star Shine Brighter has collaborated with non-Lolita brands such as Hello Kitty, Bolt Songz, and a few musicians. But if you have the opportunity to collaborate with any artist, musician, or talent, wherever, living or not, who would it be?
フィリックさんは、あの、ハロー